Jeremiah O'Brien was a pirate. Well, technically. Jeremiah O'Brien was the first American to capture a British warship during the American Revolution. He was sailing under letters of marque from the government of Massachusetts at the time. So both the Merchant Marine and the United States Navy claim O'Brien as their own, and there have been five warships named after O'Brien.